Dutch football club Vitesse of Arnhem is in the UAE to play matches against two German teams. However, Abu Dhabi has refused to allow the Dutch team's Israeli player Dan Mori into the country. Vitesse has come in for heavy criticism for going ahead with the games without Mori, with Geert Wilders, the leader of the Dutch Party for Freedom, calling the club cowardly and saying that it has accepted the Emirates' Jew hate. Dan Mori has continued training alone in the Netherlands while Vitesse is away.